You free, Darby? You're gonna wanna look out.
Vanilla, they're following you.
Whoever can stay up the longest on the count of three. One, two, three, up.
Good morning from Mexico.
The man.
Today.
Okay, I'm in the cave.
We're in Mexico. And this week we're going to talk about
sea lions.
And whales.
Where do you even start?
I don't know.
I know where to start. I am sincerely proud of our children. This week, just to put it straight, was a rough week by any
for everybody.
Yeah, you were outside your comfort zone. Things were scary. It was very cold, rough,
tired,
dirty, waking up early.
Everything.
And they rocked it. All right, should we go in?
Yeah.
All right, one, two, three, let's do this. It's like a whole, we all get one room together.
We forgot you to like go in, and then we didn't come in, and then you came out, and then we said there's an angel.
I like it, guys.
Callie, do your chores.
What's over there?
A bathroom.
An upstairs bathroom. Up three stairs. Guys, it's kind of cool. Three beds.
My girl's name is Sonora. I tell you, friends, I adore her. And when she dances, oh brother, she's a hurricane in all kinds of weather. Jump in the line, rock your body on time.
And now Marie's like a cool statue. Just been chilling here like a cool guy the whole time.
I've been doing this the whole drive.
No.
Alright, everyone, cool guy statue. Go, hurry. Here she comes, cool guy statue.
Take a spy hop.
Cuando yo recuerdo que una vez la abandoné.
Wait for a spy hop. Oh, there's the whale.
Can I give that whale?
And here's the stingray find.
Yeah.
Here's a blue.
And now a breach, do a breach.
And tiger sharks.
Oh yeah, watch out for those guys. That'd be awesome to see that. You want to see a tiger shark?
Yeah.
All right. You want to swim with it?
Yeah.
We'll do it all. On our own.
My like absolute highlight was when we just cruised with this whale right on the surface for 2 minutes. It looked like it was flying.
Callie, is this water cool?
I think this is a footprint for the whale.
Look
but the water is even smooth.
I don't know.
Oh, right there!
The whale made all this
footprint. If I lay here,
you can see the tail right here.
Wow. If I just lay here,
I have never seen anything like this. Are you kidding me? Wow. It is literally flying.
If I lay here.
Wow.
If I just lay here.
Look at that.
Push your line with me and forget the world.
That one.
If I lay here.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
What was it?
A humpback
whale. It was a humpback whale. That's amazing.
Where is it though?
Oh, it's somewhere down there. We gotta find it, okay?
I think I see it.
Just forget the world.
Oh, the lightning bolt is back.
What did we learn about whales today? What did we learn about whales? Did we learn anything about sea lions this week, you know?
Yeah. So a whole group of sea lions, the biggest one has a circle head, and that's the chief. And when I got in the water, all the sea lions circled around me, and I thought I was a chief.
You do have a circle head.
Oh yeah, I do.
Sea lions have ears, but seals don't. Kelly, what did you learn?
That when they swim, it's like the tail is like this, but they're supposed to be like this. When they jump in the water, that means they're alive. But sometimes their head goes up, but they sit.
Mm-hmm, Kelly.
Uh-huh.
And what was your favorite thing we did here, Mila?
Okay, what was yours?
I think it was that island we went to with the sea lions at the very end. I think that's going to make it into my top 5 favorite
really?
Places on the entire planet, that specific island.
Which is super funny because you pull up and it smells terrible.
it's literally a small
I don't know why you would want to pick one of those
rock
places.
Island covered in guano.
Bird poop.
And so, it's stunning. It's white, it's beautiful, the rock formations, it's got caves, and then turquoise clear waters. So many birds of every sort. And then sea lions.
Cardenosa.
Oh, I see it.
Look at
that big one. I see a big one. See?
Yeah. He's like, guys, wait for me.
He's like, guys, wait for me. I'm going to be on the swim too.
They're talking back to you. Do it again. Hey, Callie, right, come
Callie,
here.
Callie, you're up, buddy. Let's see it, dude. Callie, you look awesome.
So you remember?
Once I put your snorkel in, you got to keep it in your mouth. You remember how to do that?
Yeah.
And you breathe through your mouth like this. You remember that? All right, sit right here. Were you dancing? All right, sit right here. Were you dancing? All right, so we move the hair. Look, chin up to the sky. You put this where you want it. Oh, is that comfortable? Okay, hold it right there. Hey, when we get in the water, it's gonna feel so good. It's gonna feel a little chilly, but you're gonna love it. Okay, put this big in your mouth. Big in your mouth. Okay, can you breathe?
Yeah, give me an art, art. Okay, I'll get in, and then Mom will help you get it, okay? It's gonna feel chilly, but it's good. Keep breathing, okay?
Knife?
Hold on to my arm, I got you safe. Look down, Jess. You're gonna wanna look down.
If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? I don't quite know how to say just for